You see that? That's a yellow jacket's nest, and it's located right in the corner of this vent. So what we're gonna do is equip our protective bee suit and inject a knockdown aerosol product directly into the opening of the nest. This application rapidly eliminates the yellow jackets. After several moments go by, we're gonna take off the vent cover, remove the nest, dispose of it, and apply a residual application to the area in order to prevent any future yellow jackets, as well as any stinging insects, from rebuilding a nest in the area.